Good morning, students. Children, we know energy is the ability to do work. We have studied different types of energy, different forms of energy, like we have studied mechanical energy, light energy, electrical energy, sound energy. Then we have studied about hydro energy, wind energy, solar energy, and so forth. Children, now we are going to discuss that the law conservation of energy says that energy can neither be created nor destroyed. It is there. We are only changing the form of energy from one form to another. You cannot create, you cannot destroy. It is there. It is there in this earth. Energy just changes from one form to another, maybe from light energy to heat energy, from maybe this hydro energy to electrical energy. In this way, we are changing the The total energy of an object never decreases or increases. Whatever energy is there in an object, it neither decreases, neither increases. It neither decreases nor increases. It is same. It is constant in this universe. But we are only changing from one form to the other. So the three laws says that energy can neither be created nor destroyed. Energy just changes from one form to another. The total energy of an object never decreases or increases. Okay, so this is the law, the rule of the energy, conservation of energy. Children, just we are going to discuss this law of conservation of energy. Energy cannot be created or destroyed. Energy may change from, but the total amount remains the same. It remains the same. Okay. Now here some changing form of energy examples I'm giving you. Like you can see this moving car, an automobile engine changes the chemical energy to mechanical and heat energy. A tree changes the radiant energy to chemical energy. Hammering of a nail changes mechanical energy to deformation and heat energy. As you can see, this a thermonuclear reaction changes nuclear energy to radiant and heat energy. An electrical mixer changes electrical energy to mechanical and heat energy. A lamp changes electric energy to radiant or heat energy. Some examples I will tell you, like the trees, they take the sunlight, that is solar energy, and they prepare their food inside them. They are the only living organ which can prepare their food. So there is a chemical change in it. So from the heat energy or the solar energy, they are preparing the food. So this is a change in energy. You know, with the help of sunlight only they can prepare the food. There is a chemical change. Even you can find when the firecrackers, you all have seen firecrackers now, the firecrackers bursting. Now there is some chemical, you know, there is change is going on. Chemical energy is produced with a combination of different molecules of chemicals. And then it bursts, it gives you the heat when you go near a firecracker. Please don't go, there is heat, isn't it? And there is light. So there you can see different forms it is changing. You are heating a nail with a hammer, mechanical, muscular, you are using your muscles, mechanical energy, and it is producing, it is deforming, and there is heat, and it is changing into form, isn't it? So in this way, different types of energies are transformed from one to another. You can see there is a change of, like when you put the battery cells in the, some, in your, maybe in your torchlight. Okay, so there is a chemical, there is a, in the cells, the chemical change which is producing the light and heat. Okay, so this way, different changes you can see. Rainwater, rainwater is falling and it is flowing through those, you know, that rainwater goes to river or ponds or lake, and then from that it is falling, you know, from a great height to the dams, from the dam, and hydroelectricity is produced. So the change of energy from, you know, from water to electricity. So in this way, there is a change, different changes in form of energy from one form to another. Moving the car, okay, you are moving your car, that is you are changing one form to another form. Okay, so in this way, we will see that the law of conservation of energy says that energy cannot be created nor it can be destroyed. Energy may change its form, but the total amount of energy remains the same. Okay, these are some of the examples of the change of one form of energy to another form of energy. As I told you, electricity, it passed through your mixer grinder. Now you switch on them and your mixer grinder starts moving. Now what happened? There is a sound, isn't it? You can see from electrical energy, sound is produced, sound energy is produced, and also the thing is moving, mechanical energy, as also there is heat. If you touch the mixer grinder, after some time you will see it is heated. So you can understand that so many forms of energy, it is changing. So this is called law of conservation of energy. Thank you.